Hello traders, it's Samurai Trader here. Welcome to this session, Day Trading Secrets. In today's session, we're going to be discussing trading with pivots, particularly day trading with pivots. Now, as I do get underway, I do need to pull up the disclaimer. We do know there is a risk in trading. Don't trade with money that you can't afford to lose. And of course, as you're watching the recording, please feel free to pause the recording to read the disclaimer in full. Now, many of you have heard me talk about some of the best kept day trader secrets, and five of the best that I know are floor pivots, that is trading floor pivots. Now, I know there's a lot of videos and information out there, but most traders are not trading them correctly. There's also the prior day's open, high, low, and close, way underutilized. Every single day trader should be using these levels. We've also got major EMAs. We have major EMA bounces. Let's not forget the special oil support resistance levels and trading with fractal-based timeframes. That is where you've got, say, an entry chart and using a special number to actually set up your anchor chart one and anchor chart two. But I specifically really want to hone in on the floor pivots, and we're going to look at some charts here, but then we'll go to the live chart. So I just want to show you how effective day trading pivots really is. In fact, you could really just specialize in trading pivots and just have that as your sole trading setup. Now, there's also areas like Fibonacci levels and swing highs and swing lows. However, they're much more subjective. And one thing about your floor pivots, your prior day's high, low, and close, your major EMAs, and the special oil support resistance levels, are they what we call predictive levels? Because so many traders don't realize that they're trading into these levels, and the professionals that know these levels use them as support resistance targets. So in other words, they become magnets, as you're about to see in a moment. Now, very quick advertisement, if you haven't already requested or downloaded my ebook, The Truth About Day Trading, please do click on the link below. Of course, make sure you subscribe by clicking the little red button below to be kept up to date with all of my videos. And a very quick advertisement, after what you see, if you're impressed, then let me tell you, I've got the world's most comprehensive day trading program. There's over 200 hours of training, but guess what? You don't have to watch it all, because as you're going to see, you really just want to focus on just a couple of the setups. And I include all of my indicators are free. There's over, as you're about to see, there's over 15 different strategies. And when you join, I also give as a bonus, I run weekly live coaching sessions. I run two-hour sessions every week. And you can also attend eight of those included in your investment for only $197. So once you understand my program and see it, you'll recognize it's a $10,000 plus program. But anyway, that's the end. Come and join me. You'll be able to join on the link below, by the way. For link below, you can join. But let's get into this. So after 27 years of live day trading in the research and development, I've now got a whole range of different strategies. Some are breakouts, some are trend following, trend continuation, reversals, counter trend. So there's many different strategies, but some are higher probability than others. Now, most strategies, if you're using an indicator, of course, you're reliant on the indicator to plot for price to give you the potential where price may be going. Not so with a couple of these levels, particularly the open, high, low, and close, and the pivots, because they're based upon yesterday's price action and they're plotted in advance. And that makes it a lot easier for us. Now, when it comes to trading pivots, there's two specific type of pivot trades that we have. We have a pivot, I call it a PM, the pivot magnet trade, and we've also got the PB, the pivot bounce. Now, one of our members And you'll actually see a little email from him in a moment. He calls it for T28, the pivot magnet trade. Now, floor pivots in its simplest forms are price-based support and resistance levels that are calculated using a prior day's periods high, low, and close prices. And the reason they're so accurate is that so many traders trade them and so many professionals trade them. The unfortunate part is so many amateurs or part-timers are unaware how to best trade them, and many don't even have them on their charts. Now, one of my members here, who's been a member with me for a long time, this is going back last year, and this is before he's really convinced on how powerful pivots are. I back-tested over 100 trades, finding almost a 90% win rate. Here I attached the rules. That is, he even created his own PowerPoint for his own rules, which is just really just massaging what I already teach members. But the bottom line is trading pivots kicks butt. And up to this day, he's in two of my trading rooms. He also still trades pivot. It's one of his key and core setups. Now, with pivots, another great thing is they're simple, okay? They're really simple once you understand them. And they're a leading indicator for all markets. It doesn't matter what you trade, whether it be stocks, Forex, or futures. So let's have a look at some screenshots. Now, some of these screenshots, and then we'll duck over to the live charts. I don't want to make this a war and peace video. So I'll show you some screenshots to begin with. Now, up here, this is what we call the central pivot. Okay, now here I'm displaying that you'll see some TradeStation charts and some NinjaTrader charts. But this is what we call a pivot bounce. Price is coming along. This is what I call a HAR chart. Now that's a combination between Heikinashi and Renko charts. Very effective, a trading system within itself. But what we can see here is price rallied up. We had then a pivot bounce. And down here, this then become what we call a pivot magnet trade, then a pivot bounce. And that is a pivot magnet trade is when you're selling into a pivot. Now, this is also what we call an S1M. That's the 50% level between a pivot and the S1. You see, traders, when it comes to pivots, you've got your central pivot. Then below the pivot, you've got your S1, which stands for support one, support two, and then support three. In fact, some pivot indicators even go out to five levels. Now, the M is the 50% level in between. And don't be deceived, that 50% level is just as powerful as a main pivot level. Extremely powerful, and we bounce off these levels all day. And as I mentioned, you could specialize in just trading these alone. Now, by the way, that line just there, that's actually the prior day's open. Tiny bit of support there, but then we went through, but we'll come back to the open, high, low, and close. Let's look at another example here. Now, up here, price rallied through. We then came up, we then had a pivot bounce. It then turned into a pivot magnet trade. Now, traders, the reason pivot magnet trades are so powerful and you've got on average a 90% win rate, there are some rules to how we trade them. That is, for an example, you don't want to trade a pivot magnet trade from way up here, okay? Because we usually stair step. We want to be a certain distance away from the pivot, and then it acts like a magnet. Just imagine you had a magnet in your hand. Too far away from the object, it's not going to pick it up. Get closer and then bang, we get caught into it. So a pivot bounce is usually a counter trend move. A pivot magnet or a T28, we're selling into a pivot. Now, another huge heads up for you. Reversal trades or divergence trades are absolutely brilliant off a pivot level. Now, over here, we've got what we call an anchor chart, and we've got here, this is called our entry chart. So if you were in one of our trade rooms, you would see we'd have an anchor, an entry and an anchor, and you can see we've got some divergence here. Now, when you've got divergence along with a pivot bounce, that increases the probabilities dramatically. Let's have a look at another example. Here we've got, we call this actually a 1D. 1D is where you only have divergence on a higher time frame. Now, in this particular case, we came down, we sidestepped a while, then we came down, it turned into a pivot magnet trade, and we bounced off the pivot for a really nice divergence trade. Now, you had a great pivot magnet trade, then turned into a pivot bounce. And when you have divergence, once again, these become loaded trades. Here we've got up here, we had some bounces. We had an overshoot of the pivot, and that's a midline pivot. This is on TradeStation charts. And you can actually see here, traders, the central pivot or the floor pivot and that 50% level. So down here, that is the S1. And you can see we found a little bit of resistance support down here. We then came down, we hit the S1, formed a double bottom, and away we went again. Now, here's an example where, in fact, we just miss a pivot by a tick or two, but then it become a major EMA bounce. And so I'll probably do another video in the near future just on major EMA bounces, but these are almost like pivots. You'll just bounce off these every day of the week. In fact, one of the challenges I have with new traders is telling them to limit themselves to how many different setups you try to trade at the same time, because there's that many different types you could be trading. But anyway, you can see we just missed it by one tick, but then it became a major EMA bounce. In this particular case, it was a pivot magnet trade. Now, in this case here, I just snatched this out of another PowerPoint on another training session I did. And in this case here, this is using the entry chart and the anchor chart once again. These become pivot magnet trades, and you can see how we bought into the pivot, especially powerful when you're trading with the trend. Now, this is just one of my members here. I now swear by the pivots, increase my confidence by 200%. When you get to learn how to trade pivots, they're an incredibly effective strategy. In fact, then you go and add like things like your open, high, low, and close, and your major EMA bounces. See that there? You had a bounce. That's called an overshoot. Up here, you were bouncing again. So when you start to combine in your trading, pivot bounces, open, high, low, and closes, and major EMA bounces, you can put together a fantastic combo. Here we've got it again, where price came down, bounced on the pivot and the major EMA. Now, we call that a T12, by the way. And with this T12, once again, and a pivot bounce, they become what we call a loaded trade, because you've got multiple reasons. So having one or two reasons for taking a trade is fantastic. Having four or five is even better. Now up here we can see our classic divergence, but then we came down and we had our major EMA bounce again. Now we call this a bet the farm, because when you've got these major EMA bounces in specific conditions with divergence, they really are truly a loaded trade. Now, here we've got a case here, this cyan line here, this is the prior day's high. So in this particular case, and this is also on oil, by the way. So see these levels here? These are some of the oil levels that I mentioned, and we can see, sorry if you can hear that helicopter in the distance, but here we're bouncing off the prior day's high. We then rally up and see up here, we end up missing the pivot just by a fraction of a tick just up here. So here we had a bounce off the prior day's high, we rallied up, we were then bouncing off the round numbers, we call them, and then we hit the pivot. Now, once again, when you have divergences off the round numbers, off pivots, and off the open, high, low, and close, you have what we call loaded trades. Here's another example where we found that this is on the 2-tick yen. I love the currency futures markets. They're fantastic. It's only $6.25 a tick. The margins are low and they trend beautifully. Now we can see here, little bit of support at the R1, just up here. See that there, the green candle. We then came down. And one thing I'll mention here, it doesn't matter whether you're trading with time-based charts, Tick, Renko, Ha, Heiken Ashi, it really doesn't matter. This is exactly the same principles apply. Now, the advantage here of Ha and of Renko, it smooths out price action. Great for newer traders. I love using a combination of both Tick and Ha charts, but if you're a new trader, Renko and Tick charts, I should say. But when you're starting out, Renko's beautiful. Now, see here, we had a bounce off the prior day's high. We then formed a double bottom there, okay, off that level. One more, and then we'll go to the charts. Look at these pivot bounces. Now, if you'd have taken this one, you had a loss, but then you had a loaded trade again. Then you had a loaded trade again. You're off one of the major EMAs. You're off the pivot. You're off the pivot and off the EMA again. Okay, now, traders can say, look, the only real time, if ever someone says to you, oh, the strategies don't work, the only time they don't work, traders, is if you're trading a time frame that's too fast. You see, the bottom line is these strategies have always worked and always will, as long as you have markets a trend. So the only way these bounces will not work for you is if the time frame's too fast and you can't manage the trade. So let's go and have a quick look. Let me just minimize this for a moment. And let's just look at this. Now, what we're looking at here, by the way, this is the ES. I know members watch this. That's a 2B, that's a 2B, that's, and this is a 2B right now here. A 2B is an 85% trade. You have fire off every day of the week. Now, look, can you see what's common about these? See the white paint bar, the super scalper, super scalper, super scalper, super scalper. Note here, you've also got a trend. Now, that's fantastic. That's not what I want to show you right now. What I do want to show you is, now I'm, by the way, I'm recording this during the Globex session. So this is 1900 hours in Central Standard Time. And this is actually Sunday evening US time. So I'm down under in Australia. So in my part of the world, it's 10 a.m. And so the markets open at 1700 hours. And during the Globex session, you've got fantastic trading opportunities. So if you're a trader that still has a job, let me tell you, after hours is some great opportunities. There really is for trading. And each one of these steps is worth $12.50. Okay. Now, let's just go back here a little. Now, just here. So this is just going back today. Okay, just an hour or so ago. So this is called the S1 midline. I want you to notice how we're bouncing off that level. We come down, then we have a bounce, we have a 2B, and then see that pink line there? That's the prior day's low. So we found a little bit of support. Now you may think, okay, we found support, and then we went through it. But where this is powerful, and even this one, even though you ended up missing your target by one tick, you had an entry here and you had an entry here. They were pivot magnet trades. Now, even they're not a pivot per se, like we've got up here, they act, looks like a duck, quacks like a duck, it's a duck. They act just like pivots. Let's just go back a bit further here. So if we go over here, that white line you can see here, so this is in today's price action. See that white line? That's the prior day's close. Bang, you bounce off it. Here we ended up going through it. Now, of course, they're usually only going to act as support resistance levels for so long before we break them. But see that there, you then come down to the pivot. Let's just keep going back here and then we'll look at another market. I'm just focusing here just on these levels here. Now look at this here. Now remember, what makes these levels so powerful is they're plotted in advance. So way in advance, you can see where your pivots are, where your prior open, high, low, and closes are, and your major EMAs, of course, are plotting with price action. However, they become predictive. Now, most indicators are what we call derivatives of price. Okay, so I need we need price action to have the indicators plot. Now, yes, that's, as I said earlier, it's true with the open, high, low, and close and the pivots. But once again, if we just go to where price action is right now, let's just have a look here. We can see that we've got the S1 down below. Now, see up the, it's probably hard for you to see there. That's probably better. So you can see we had the S1M, the midline up there, and see that there you've got, that's a prior low. So they're plotting in advance, the levels are the same. And when you know you're trending down the pivot, you're expecting and predicting a bounce. Now, I've never independently verified this, but if you take, say, the central pivot, the midline pivot, down to the S1, I'm told that we've got a 92% chance we're going to come down and kiss it. If we're above the pivot, we've got a 92% chance that we're going to go up there and kiss the R1. I don't think I mentioned that actually. So above the main pivot, it's called resistance, R1, R2, R3, resistance one, resistance two. Down below, of course, it's the support areas. Now, if you were trading here, what you're predicting then is you've got a high, and without looking up the anchor charts, but you've got a higher probability of price action now coming down and hitting them. Now, there's one other thing we can then add to boot to make this really good here, and it's this indicator. So what we can then do is also go and add, and this is where you can then go and start to add what we call the prior swings. This will just take a minute to plot. You can then add your prior swing lows and swing highs to these. Usually, I don't like putting these on when I'm recording because quite often when I'm recording and plotting, it slows down the loading of the indicators. Now, just give this a minute. Actually, I'll just pause this for a moment because there's something else I want to do to the indicator to show you. Okay, so now we've got this little indicator loaded. Traders, whenever we take any trade, the question that I teach members to ask themselves is, do I have blue skies ahead? And what I mean by that is, when you take a trade, what's in front of you? Do you have a pivot? Do you have a major swing low or swing high, like here? Here's a little indicator that I haven't. Once again, if you join, and of course, for existing members, you know this, all of these indicators are included free. But just here that, like this particular trade here, okay? Now this one here, see this swing over here? So we say to ourselves, what's in front of us? Do I have blue sky? In front of us can be moving averages. It can be the open, high, low, or close from a prior day. Look at this bounce here. See that just there? We're bouncing straight off this low. Do I have a pivot in front of me? Do I have one of these swings in front of me? Or do I have major divergence setting up in front of me? Now here straight in front of us, just a classic example of how we bounce off these levels. And so how do we trade these? How do we use these? Well, when we're selling down to these levels, say if you haven't hit your profit target, you want to get to break even and lock in a few ticks because we bounce off these levels all the time. Now over here, you can actually see that if we took this particular trade here, this little ABC here, that you had a little swing high. So if we're going to have a bounce, we'd probably expect our first bounce to be in this level. The next one up here is the major EMA, and we had that swing high here. If we sold up here, this is one of our classic 2Bs. And what you do, you look at your last major swing low. And I'm not talking about way back here. Here is your last major one just here. So what you're calculating here is how many ticks could I possibly pick up there? Now, in this particular case, it was a good 10 ticks down at that level. So that's a note here, how we punched through, but then we bounced up and we came back down again. Okay, so you can find we found a little, you can see we found a little support, then we punched through. So that was a good $125 move in the market right there. So you can see that the open, high, low and close and pivot levels are very powerful. Now, let's just quickly duck here. And once again, you can, you know, as I mentioned, we bounce off that level. Let's just have a look at the yen. I love the yen. Now, what time is it? It's now 10:22 a.m. The reason that's important is that my time, that is, because at 1700 hours, sorry, 1900, 7 p.m. Central, the Tokyo Exchange opens. Okay, so we'll usually see the market will go a bit crazy there for a while, and hence is what we had there. Now, note here, see how we bounced off a pivot? We're bouncing off a central pivot. That line up here is the prior day's open. Now, you may think, well, how do we trade that? Well, you use it as a target. In fact, that white line there, okay, was the prior day's close. So you can see we opened 15 minutes, we bounced off it, we shot past a pivot, we've found some support. Now, with this specific market, we'll find that it'll really start to pick up now. Now the exchange is open. But you go and take oil, gold, CL, well, that's oil, of course, the black gold. Sorry, we call it the black gold, but gold itself. You'll find from the open, it's very, very tradable. Let me just show you one more example. What have I got over here? Let's have a look at, say, the 6E. Now, the 6E is the euro. Now, these are the currency futures markets. Okay, so these are what we call currency futures markets. So they're modeling exactly what's happening on the cash market, on the Forex market right now. But if we look at this here, once again, you can see from the open today, the market open, usually the first 5 to 10 minutes is not tradable. It's moving too quickly. See, we slight overshoot there off the open, bouncing around, still finding a sway. And as once we kick in, it usually starts to get more reliable. You'll get these areas will become more reliable. Like here, we're bouncing and now we've even got major divergence. Now, remember earlier I mentioned that when you've got your pivot bounces, they can become very powerful when you've got divergence combined with that as well. And once again, you'll find the currency futures until Tokyo opens up a couple of hours. So that's what time is that? That's at 7 p.m. Central Standard Time. It can be a little choppy, but now you'll find the trends will kick in. Now, let me move this back. One more look at the ES and we'll finish this up. So let's just go back to the ES. Now this is moving quite quickly, as you can see. Now here is another example. See this swing high over here? Now, if say if you've got a platform where you don't have the ability to be able to plot in these swing highs and lows, like I've got on this little indicator, all you simply do is just drop in a horizontal line as you hit key areas. I'm not really interested in these zones here. What I'm looking for is swings in the market. So when I've got a swing, that's where it gets important for us for these levels. So traders, in summary, if we go back to the magic numbers up here for a moment, your floor pivots, open, high, low, and close, and your major EMAs, they're incredibly powerful, and you could focus on just trading those alone. But realistically, you go and then add the 2Bs and some of our other strategies, you've got a full suite of strategies to actually use. So I've already mentioned, hopefully you've subscribed to my channel. So traders, for $197, you can get my entire program and you'll see it's the most, there's nothing else like it. That's the bottom line. And it's the reason I've got thousands of members and we've got hundreds in the, I run three different rooms, two live trading rooms and a coaching room. And so, as I mentioned, when you first join $197, you can then, you also receive 8 free coaching sessions. group coaching sessions. If you wish to continue, it's only on my website, actually, we just put the price up. I just remembered, I haven't changed this to $197 a month. But if you mention this, I'll do it for $97. But anyway, come and join us. See for yourself. So traders, pivots, open, high, low, and close, extremely powerful when it comes to day trading. Hope you enjoy the video. Thanks, traders.